हरे कृष्ण, माई सेल्फ श्रीवास राज बिहारी दास. नाउ आई विल बी स्पीकिंग ऑन हाउ आई कैन बिकम लाइक अर्जुना. अर्जुना वॉज अ वेरी द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इन अवर एपिक कॉल महाभारत. सो महाभारत स्पेशली द वार पोर्शन focuses mainly on Pandavas as heroes of Mahabharat and Duryodhan and his company as enemies or a negative character. Now, Arjuna was born of a demigod Indra and Kunti, and from very childhood he was brought up in a very cultural setup in a Gurukul. And Arjuna is one of the most important characteristics of Arjuna is that he was value centered. He never disobeyed the orders of superiors or especially his teachers, sometimes referred as gurus. There are two things a person can become advanced in either ways, that is character and competence. So competence is something that you have an ability to do. You can, like Arjuna had a competence of archery, he can shoot arrows at exact destination, he can shoot arrows in air with different types of mantras. And definitely we see that Arjuna was not the only person in Mahabharat who was competent in such way. We have characters like Karna, we have characters like Duryodhana who were equally competent. But what lacked in them was character. Character is something that is brought in us by the culture, the kind of environment we grew in, the kind of education we have in, the kind of values we put in our life. And that's how Arjuna was glorious. Arjuna's most important characteristic was he was dedicated to the cause of righteousness. He never disobeyed the orders of his superiors. May that be Shukracharya, may that be Dronacharya, may that be Bhishma, may that be Krishna. Krishna is the highest teachers of all kinds of philosophy. Krishna speaks in Bhagavad Gita and he says to Arjuna that, Arjuna, I am giving you this confidential knowledge because you are my devotee and you are my friend. When we give something to a person, like if a father has two children, father will equally love those two children. But of the two children, if one particular child is more responsible, more character oriented, more competent, another person just whiles away his time or money given by the father may still love those two persons equally. But when the time comes when he has to give inheritance, he will give to the person who is more loyal to the father. Similarly, the knowledge which Arjuna had, which was handed over by Krishna to him, was because of his loyalty, because of his integrity. So even in our life, we can have a situations where we can become like Arjuna by a few things. First thing is, be character oriented. Never deter from the path of righteousness. Take good guidance and wait for right opportunities. Arjuna was competent to fight the Kauravas any time, but he waited for the right time, right opportunity to come, so that it becomes a dharma yuddha. So even if activity performed at if it is performed at a wrong time, it gives wrong results. So wait for right opportunities, take good guidance from people, be righteous in your life, and then definitely everyone can become like Arjuna. Thank you very much.